It's a straight sensation. I know you feel the vibrations. Don't act like you can face them. You know you need to embrace them. Don't ever try to change us. Be scared if you have to face us. You know you need to learn how to lace up before you can chase us. Some money never phase us. You know I could care less about the haters and the traitors. The ones that supposedly got your back, but they end up being straight fucking whack. I may not be able to rap, but I'm a lyrical writer. The type of person who puts up a lighter instead of putting up a fighter. But that doesn't mean I won't drop your ashes. Let me hit this grass. Me getting hallucinations, give me the sensation, give me the motivation to make another meal. That shit would be ill. Just like every other rapper, I say my rhymes kill. The difference is that I have proof. Just open up your roof, listen to my flow. I know you want some more. I know you want some more. Didn't grow up with much, but this lighter and a blunt. But I flipped that to 100 bucks, and now I give absolutely no fucks. I know I got luck, cause look at me now. I'm chilling in the cloud, looking down at all of you. Only if you knew half the shit that I went through. Maybe you'd be repentful of the shit you told me, saying you was my homie. Now you're just a nigga that owes me. But soon I will show you that I'm not a typical fuck who walks around saying what's up. I actually have a purpose, so let me close these curtains and let's take a look into my thoughts. They never fucking stop, that's why I stay on top. Cause I create new things and hope that they bring joy and happiness to the kids who need it the most. I was one of those kids and you thought it was a joke. Now you're just broke. I was your creation, I believed everything you told me. Sadly you just faded away and now you act like you don't fucking know me. Just like the rest, I act like I shot him in the chest. I thought I was surely blessed, but I'm just stuck with this stupid stress. I need to feel a sensation, and God give me the motivation to end this starvation and eliminate the ones who started the violations. Give me the strength to come above and show them how things need to be done. I had it with this generation, we're just gonna end up a stupid fucking pun. Nigga, run before it's too late. Hurry up and reach the gate to eternal happiness. That's the reason why I'm rapping this shit, to open up your eyes and show you that I'm not in disguise. I mean no harm, so don't be alarmed. Be alarmed. Mind creation.